Ben, it looked like it was the Roos struggled to get it going tonight.
Yeah, it was pretty disappointing, Ed, to be honest. I think if you play well and you lose, you can take it on the chin a little bit. We definitely got outplayed tonight, and you know, nothing went our way, and very disappointing on the team's performance. But credit to Geelong, they were definitely a better team tonight, and we just need to focus and regroup and get ready for tomorrow night.
Giving up 19 offensive rebounds to the opposition is always going to make it tough. I mean, was that the sole reason, or do you think there was a couple of other things contributing to the loss?
Yeah, I think 19 rebounds is not really good. I thought we did really well on the imports, I think Loader was the difference tonight. I thought he was really good, and Owusu was sensational. A great guard in the league that just very disappointing to not stop him tonight. And a couple of things didn't go our way. I thought Geelong got to the free throw line 30 times, we got their 8. A couple of things didn't go our way, I suppose, and the referees, and that's just the way it goes. We need to adapt to that, but pretty disappointing how it went. But full credit to Geelong, great game from Geelong, just really disappointing in our result.
Tonight's loss aside, you have put together 7 wins coming into tonight. I mean, what do you put the turnaround from the start of the year down to? Is it just the inclusion of Tom Garlop, or is there more to it than just that?
Yeah, I think so. I think we've got 2 really fine imports. Tom Garlop, coming a little bit late as well. He's been fantastic. Unfortunately, I think tonight, big game, and we just weren't ready, and that probably disappoints me the most. Is, like I said, if you can always play 100% and do well and lose a game, well, at least you've had a crack, and just nothing fell our way, from offensive rebounds to foul content, from fouls. Those guys went to the line a bit more than us, and just nothing went our way. Honestly, it was one of those games that you just put down and you go, well, unfortunately, we're just going to move forward. But, probably the most disappointing part is it was a big game. It meant a lot to our team, and, to fail like that was pretty disappointing.
OK, mate, move forward from it. I'm sure there's plenty of more wins just around the corner. Bad luck tonight. Thanks for your time.
Thanks, Ed. Cheers.